William murdered the beat.
Seasons, look out, Mahmoud!
7, he's pointing and talking, but totally loses his man. Oh my.
Mahmoud, the catch, and the bounce and roll.
Second of all, how he finished it. How about that over-the-shoulder catch? And I didn't even think he knew where the basket was.
Maybe Bobby Petrino's looking for a tight end come football season.
Those conference tournaments. Jordan Wara kicks to Ryan McMahon. Open for 3. In and out. Mahmoud on the follow. For honest Mahmoud, this is a very inclusive.
The only thing that hurt them, they don't have a win over anybody that's in the field.
There is Mahmoud, the ACC's leader in blocked shots.
And with that block, he tied Purvis Ellison for blocks at Louisville.
William murdered a boo.
It's 6 for McMahon, and the one-handed jam on the alley-oop.
Continue to execute, but that took a lot of guts. The attack, the ball screen, roll, throw it up.
William murdered a beat. William murdered a beat.
Bring it up.
Well, there's a song called Jump Man, Jump Man, Jump Man. That boy's up to something. Mr. Mahmoud is doing that.
Mahmoud behind the back for the layup by Damian Lee.
But this is why you love the potential. How about the ability to gather it, to just gather it before the behind the back? I mean, he never has the handle until he's just about to put the pass on time and on target. Woo-hoo. There's a lot of NBA scouts in the building. 22. You think their eyes lit up at that?
William murdered a beat.
Another block by Mahmoud. It's out of bounds with 3 on the shot clock.
When you murdered a beat.
Routine on the shot clock and rolling. Forrest blocked by Mahmoud. His 4th.
William murdered a beat.
He does have a lot of length, and there he is with a huge tip slam.
William murdered a beat.
Points for Walker, alley-oop for Mahmoud from Adele. This is really something. Here we go. Look at these alley-oops. Great, great basketball, but this game has...
On the drive, Reeves and denied by the seven.